one pylon into two gateways. I mean, I would have lost that last game anyways, because he would get there before my gateways would finish. And I'd have anything out. All right. So, okay. So in that next situation, if somebody comes in with a silly cheese like that, I can just stack, do that, and then just attack at his lings, I guess. And that's the best way to potentially deal with them. And pray they stay stacked. You just hate that. Four player maps and people doing that stuff, just praying for getting lucky. There's a way to maintain the stack. Yeah, that's what I thought too. I've seen people maintain it. People will call me a hacker if I do it, though. I don't care. Quit cheesing me.
You must construct additional pylons.
Forget this. Let them say what they want. You're trying to get your wins from last scout five pools. I don't really care what you think. PVZ, I scout after the pylon. PVT, I scout after the gateway. Okay, doesn't look like it. So where is this base? Is it? I always forget where it's located. Toss? Yeah, I think I'm playing toss. I might try Terran in it. I don't know. Can I squeak by there?
Your warriors have engaged the
no. Okay, he's got a second marine coming anyways.
You must construct additional pylons. The warriors have engaged the enemies.
Kidding me? That sucks.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, son of a gun. All right, he's charging. He's charging at me. He is charging at me. That's not good. We got enough damage done early on, I think, that, that should be fine. What's my Robo? Let's go Robo here. Is I attacking my own building? Excuse me. Servers.
I am needed for my life for hire.
Is this an isolated area? Yes.
You have not enough minerals.
All right, time to get some upgrades. Son of a gun, little jerk.
My life for hire. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Confirmed. You must construct additional pylons. You've not enough minerals. You must construct additional pylons.
You go here. You guys need to be. I feel like you guys are. Are you oversaturated? Is that what's going on here?
I have returned.
horrible building placements. Oh, there's this right here. Nice. Ooh, okay. Did I not get legs? Oh, it's just not done yet. Units moving so far down.
Upgrade complete.
I do not understand that.
You require our best meat gas, not enough minerals. You require our best meat gas. You have not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
Gosh dang it. That was some really, really awful stuff right there. Where's all my units at? Oh my god. Okay, where'd that observer go? Oh, goodness gracious. Goodness gracious. Is there something over there that I should know about? Here, what are you doing? Dang, he's already got that transition going? Shoot, that's not good.
We are under attack.
That ain't good. How does he know?
Carrier has arrived. Allow your squad additional pylons. Your command. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. You must construct additional pylons. Your command. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Come on. carriers. What the heck? How did those guys get up there and do that damage?
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
I think I lost. No! Are you kidding me right now? I just sacrificed two carriers. Oh my god. Gosh dang it. Man, I just feel like I'm missing a ton of army here, don't you guys? Where is all my army? For as much macro as I had, I have zero things right now. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. Oh my god. Stupid, don't have interceptors with your things. How is this hotkey not setting? Where's all my interceptors at? Like, seriously, I've lost this hotkey like 12 times at least. It's insane. This guy was pretty good. I'm not a big fan of this map, I'm not gonna lie. No! I think it's GG. I just don't see myself beating that guy. That guy is high MMR. That guy is really high MMR. I'm guessing 1900. I'm guessing that dude's 1900 MMR. That was hard. I felt like I was macroing okay, but I... God, I had zero units on the ground. I don't know that map, this map, very well at all. And that's really difficult. How do I show map? No. How do I turn the map on so I can see it? Would love a rematch? No, he'll win 9 out of 10 times against me. He's really good. Yeah, I mean, he knows everything he's doing. Okay, I take my third. I mean, I try to be really aggressive with my expansions here. He got, you know, mildly aggressive with his. Like, I didn't even know that there was this base in front of me for the longest time. Yeah, I don't know how to show the map. This is probably a game where I need those arbiters on top of stuff. You felt like we were both even? Nah, like I said, I don't feel like it was even really close. I felt like he was, I mean, look at the supplies and stuff. He's just killing me right now. And I'm a Protoss. Maybe being on 5 gates was the problem. Maybe I need to be on like 8 or 9 gates. I don't know, I just felt so broke this whole game. Even though I had 3 full bases saturated. It was like they weren't mining, they were like following each other or something. What I should have done is just brought my carriers over here and started sieging at him. Yeah, he made that Goliath switch real fast. I guess he scouted me. Yeah, I mean, he's still just on 3 bases, really. See, but like, you can't be 14 minutes into the game, 148 supply. I need to be 200 supply right now. And I just don't understand how I'm not with literally 4 full bases of probes and stuff. And like, where's my money? You know? Did I just keep dying to mines? Maybe I needed more observers out or something? Yeah, I mean, obviously I'm supply blocked here, but like, it's not like my money's 4K, 4K. You know, so like, I'm just like, getting destroyed this whole game at this point. That also really hurt that he broke in there, and then I gave him basically 2 free carriers. Okay, that's where the 5th base is. I didn't know where that was. Okay. He's got a lot of stuff not mining here. Look at his bank too, like, that's what I'm talking about. Dude should be like so much further ahead of me right now. But I mean, I have literally 0 ground army. I'm pure carriers. And I'm too broke. Guy was a smurf. I mean, like, he doesn't have to be a smurf. Because it has matched me up with 2K MMR people before. He wasn't that good. He was decent. He definitely knew what he was doing. Like I say, 1800 to 1900 player, in my opinion.